are won in training.
It's chess, not checkers. You gotta sacrifice things.
Put in work.
It is a full-time job.
As an Olympian.
They just don't hand out gold medals.
You're gonna have to be on your A game, no doubt.
Because that's what it takes.
If you're not reaching to be the best, then why are you in the game at all?